Let us talk about the structure of the eye. As we all know, the eye is like a ball. The front part has a transparent cornea. Behind that, we have the brown or blue colored iris. In the center of the iris, we have a small opening which is called the pupil. The light that enters the transparent cornea passes through the clear pupil and reaches the crystalline lens. It is this crystalline lens that focuses the light onto the photosensitive part of the eye, which is called the retina. From here, electrochemical impulses pass via the optic nerve to the brain, where it is perceived as images. To recap, the light passing through the transparent cornea goes through the pupil, reaches the lens, which focuses the light onto the retina, from where the messages reach the brain through the optic nerve. This is how we are able to see.